Hey everybody, hi, it's me again. Just wanted to come with a quick haul that was from Ultra Foods today. Yay! Tons and tons of savings on the tissue alone. I think it was about 59% savings. Also pictured here, we have the Gold Peak Tea, which is a 59-ounce fluid ounce. That was on sale for 98 cents. So I believe that was a 61% savings. Then the Domino. Oh, I had all my stuff going. I think it was like 71% savings. And, of course, the Secret was also for $1, use $1 off coupon, so 100% saving there. The Crust, that was a 94% savings on what it would have probably been. I have pictured all of my tissue, and I also got paper towels. I got 4 of the paper towels, which are to the left, 25% more, and I have the rest. one is missing. Sorry about that, guys. Usually, what is supposed to be there is like 10. And we have 9. So, I had to give one away for my troubles. Forgive me. But, you know, we have to do good deeds. I had to have some help. Shout out to my cousins. Thank you so very much for helping. They wanted to give me a little limit on my transactions. But, you know, went to self-checkout and was able to do that thing anyway. So I didn't really need my cousins, but thank you. Yeah, I'm very excited. The tissue alone, it's like $97.72 retail rate, and I paid $40.32. Wow, wow, wow. Yes, so this will last me a while on top of my last haul that you guys saw several months ago. I think it was about a year ago. My other tissue, I'm still working on that tissue alone. So, yeah, this will last me a very long time, and as well as the paper towels. But I just wanted to share with you guys the haul. Hope you guys go out and take care of those deals. The Domino Sugar, I want to speak on that. The in-ad store coupon is not actually in the stores. It's actually in the inserts that you receive in your Sunday paper. So, if you go to the store and you forgot your coupon, don't expect it to really just be there where you can grab it. Because that's the only reason why I only have one, because I forgot the in-ad coupon here, thinking it was going to be at the store, but it wasn't. So, I paid 98 cents for the Domino Sugar, and I think the retail rate for that was like, I hate to yell out numbers when I don't have it in front of me, but I think it was about $3. The Crest toothpaste, of course, is on sale for 88 cents. I paid 13 cents with the 75 cents off coupon that expires on July 31st. So run out and get those, guys. The Gold Peak Tea coupon, there's no coupons for that. I know usually you do have one, and I guess that's not in cycle or expired long ago. So, and with the Mark Hall products, you know, it's $1 off of any Mark Hall product. They were on sale for $3.88. I got these for $2.88. But these are awesome because I believe like last year I got it for $1.88 a piece, and those were awesome. Again, I'm still working on those. But these actually have a free bonus, like 20% more on the tissue and 25% more on the paper towel. So yeah, I just wanted to share it with you guys. I hope everything is well. I hope you guys are staying blessed and saving money for your families. Thank you so much for checking out my video. I really, really appreciate it. And I'll get with you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.